Are you ready to dive into the golden world of amber? Or do you think amber is just another pretty stone? Let's explore the breathtaking journey of this ancient gem. Amber, often mistaken for a mere gemstone, is actually fossilized tree resin, and it's a marvel of the natural world. Formed over millions of years, it starts as sticky resin oozing from ancient trees. This resin traps everything in its path, from leaves to astonishingly well-preserved insects, encapsulating a moment of life forever. Now, if you're a gem enthusiast, you'll love this. Not all amber is the same. The younger cousin, copal, is like amber in its teenage years, not fully polymerized and often holding more volatile compounds. But true amber? It's the real deal, hardened over millennia. And here's a gem of a tip. If you ever find yourself in Tucson, Arizona, stroll along the Tucson Mineral Mile. This hotspot is a treasure trove where amber whispers the secrets of the ancient earth through its sun-kissed hues and entrapped relics. So, next time you gaze at a piece of amber, remember, it's not just a stone, it's a time capsule echoing the whispers of ancient forests and long-gone ecosystems. Fascinating, isn't it?